You know, I'm sorry, we don't have much time, but when you have a buffalo on, people go nuts and have too much fun. So we need to get right to it, right to it.
Mark. Well, it has been a wild and wacky month.
It has been wacky, hasn't it?
Excellent, so we will get to the
get
awards.
Right to those awards. Right.
As you know, as compiled as always by our crack staff, spearheaded by our producer Dave Katz, a look back at what has taken place in the world of sports. And we open up with baseball, fly ball, deep right. Mike Marshall of the Dodgers to the wall and goes through the bullpen door. Now watch this pickoff attempt. Julio Cruz of the White Sox with a tagathon all over Cliff Johnson of Toronto. One more time, some odd moments in baseball. Phil Niekro on Polish American Night at Yankee Stadium. Here's Don Beller. He hits the fly ball. Reed Nichols of the Red Sox with some problems. And this is Phil Rizzuto Day.
Yeah.
And holy cow, Phil is knocked over by a cow. Some confusing moments for the Yanks. Here comes Meacham, and here comes Berra. And Carlton Fisk tags them both out. Chili Davis of the Giants, upset over this strikeout, breaks his bat over his knee. Teammate Jeff Leonard with an impersonation in case you missed it. Here's Earl Weaver of the Orioles expressing himself to visiting fans. We had our share of defensive gems. The bouncer deflecting off the third baseman to the shortstop,
yep. Nice.
And he gets his man.
Ready.
Check out this pop fly. Tim Flattery, Gary Templeton of the Padres with a bobble catch. And here is the catch of the year. Ken Griffey of the Yanks to the wall. And to boxing, the stare down of the month. Willie Monroe, Dennis Milton, f***ing each other out closely. How about this roundhouse left that nearly KO'd the ref? And Tony Pep and Darryl Savoy in a simultaneous trip to the canvas. Some problems on the pitcher's mound. A Learjet overhead sneaks up on Jack Morris. Dwight Gooden of the Mets with a rare rough moment. Here's pitcher Bob Ojeda of Boston. He forgot about the catcher's return throw. Look out. And a bouncer providing difficulties for Ed Lynch and Keith Hernandez. Rolly Fingers with a pitch he has not been working on. And this is pitcher Randy O'Neill of Detroit. Plays the bouncer, but can't quite get his man at first. We had our share of embarrassing moments. White Sox catcher Carlton Fisk with a throw he'd like to have back. Watch the nice stop here by Greg Pryor, but not the throw he had in mind. Fly ball left field. Jim Rice having trouble with the catch and the throw. Fly ball right center field. Here's Tony Armas with a unique approach. And Bobby Gritch with a drive. The right fielder Kirk Gibson misjudges, can't find it, and Chet Lemon makes the catch. We close with some unusual moments. Yannick Noah in the near court with his specialty, doing it between the legs and then celebrating the occasion. Now somehow a carton of bats, not of the mammal of family, got on the field. Nice move by Jesse Barfield of Toronto. And Richard Dix of South Carolina State attempts the onside kick, misses the ball. Soon comes back to try again. You can't do that. He put everyone on side.
Nice. Nice. As always, Marv. I'm sorry we ran out of time.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.